Iwata Whitaker Brothers, and today we're making for the first time Arizona Cactus Burger.
Arizona Cactus Burger?
Arizona Cactus Burger. I got creative. We throwing pepper jack cheese, we got beef, we got bacon, onions, and pickled cactus. So come join me right here at Soul TV Fun Recipes.
Let's go!
Anything Western, you gotta have bacon, you know? So, let's have bacon today. That's what I want. Put this burger here.
That's it. All right. What are you doing right now?
I'm gonna go ahead and flip our bacon over. It's crispy, but it'll be soft enough. And get this turned over. Look at that burn. That's perfect. I always like to give it a little twist inside, Boom. What I'm gonna go ahead and do is I'm gonna go ahead and shut this side off. I'm gonna put my bread on that side. We're gonna face it across from each other. So right now, I only got the middle grill on. All this is shut off. We're gonna go ahead and put our pepper jack cheese. And if you know me, I love my pepper jack cheese. Very good cheese. Family owned. We're putting our pepper jack cheese down, and you want to put it on both sides. Like I said, this part's off. Toasting bread with butter on it. You don't need that much heat. So if you want it very well done, you can always toast it more right here. I mean, in the middle part. So one burner. This is on the side. That's how we do it in the restaurants. We have a very low part that we toast our bread on. Go ahead and get our cactus burger going. This is pickled cactus. We're gonna go ahead and fry it with onions.
You show it to the camera.
Our pickled cactus, we're gonna go ahead and fry it. I'm marinated with a little pepper, of course. You don't got a muscle stop. It's all excited to eat. So we're gonna get our onions. And depending on how you like onions or how you like pickled cactus, that's up to you, how much you want to cook or fry. There is no measurements here, so this is how I measure it for my food and for my sandwich, for my cactus burger. I said, it smells really good. Go ahead and put that down there. Some over here. Okay, we spot even stacks, huh?
Yep.
Now, we're gonna go ahead and put our cheese, this on top of here.
Okay, go ahead.
First, we're gonna go ahead and add another slice of cheese. So, because this is for us. But you can, making patty melts or any kind of burger, they usually only put two slices or. But for this is for me and my brother, we're gonna have a triple slice pepper jack cheese. So now we're gonna go ahead and put our bacon on. Don't forget back the bacon, right? We'll go ahead and turn him off. So everything's off right now. That should be enough to heat everything up. Get this
money here. So what does our burger have on it now?
Bacon, sauteed onions, cactus, pickled cactus, with another pepper jack cheese and sourdough bread to go on top. Here's the winner right here.
That's how it looks when it's going on top.
I love when sourdough bread has been toasted.
Wow, that looks beautiful.
Yeah. Everything's off.
It'll be tasty, delicious.
You turn this all off.
Alright, we got our cactus burger prepared. I can't wait to taste it. It looks very delicious and tasty. But before we get into that,
Yeah.
You know what I really like about this?
What's that?
I love the presentation that you have here. Take a look at that. That looks just like a desert rocks.
Yeah.
You got some bushes, and then you got your cactus.
And you got your side dish. What you have for yours?
You know what? I got a grilled jalapeno. I love grilled jalapeno. And then I got the barbecue sauce.
Yeah.
Is this a winner? Let's find out.
Time to sample.
All right.
Very good. And so, as usual, I like to dip mine in ranch. Boom.
Uh-oh. I'm going to do a little barbecue sauce. Boy, take a look at that. Ooh. It's very delicious. It's like the cactus replaces the pickle on a burger.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Good. Mm. Definitely the blue ribbon. What do you think?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. All right, guys. Thank you for watching. See you on the next video.
Bye.